Clydes and Super 8 to the cine on video 8. 8 on 8. Aye! Experiment. Experimenting with the light. Thank you. some shadow music.
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Thank you. all these all balance or what awareness. So when you do these things, you have the ability to communicate with expression. You're also coming into some very slow as opposed to or the other extreme, last year and this year, as opposed to more emotional this aspect is about representing the potential of being quite passionate, but you have to embody that aspect of this fear of letting the emotions really have this thrill. You have to also realize that by expressing them, it's the best way, in fact, to make sure that they don't overwhelm you. It's expressing them much.
Not interesting or problem. this particular transit affects you.
When you get angry, do you know signs?
Difficult to.
Yeah, that's an example.
It may not be yes.
Because it shows in you that your mind keeping time versus is the silent angry time.
driving my car or something,
and that I was
I don't think there's too much trouble in your place in sitting at home and depressing. In fact, I think you probably stay with them. They are hoping for a lot of communication with your career.
And they still ask to
call me more communicative. So you're actually in Alvarez and engineering. But if the emotions get powerful, it's between emotions and the kids. Those are the ones that I'm interested in communication. Because if you hold those back, could affect your health,
Saturn,
and Mercury trying Saturn is
There are other ways of manifesting. Getting back to the self-expression thing, is there no sort of spiritual belief of being possessed or anything else put in life that comes out of the opportunity to talk about and communicate with people? I don't know, talk about anything, continue to believe sometimes when it's throughout the year. So if you have a life, is there a stir up of that sort of restless feeling? There has even